I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. How did they even get that thing attached? It can't be easy to fly like that. Are they trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Four more of these. Thank you. did not miss dealing with Electra's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. I did not miss dealing with Electra's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Can't be easy to fly like that. Did they train specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Two down, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electra's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Mary, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete. Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Officers are under fire from snipers.
Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Come on. Fury. Rhino's on the move. The former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
For an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Thank God! We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire! We got the building stack out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast!
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move! MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God!
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on!
May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
I like about you, kid. You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.